Welcome to Hour of Code, an introduction to the basics of computer programming, or as it's commonly called, coding. Code is all around you, and the results of coding are everywhere. Whether you're posting a tweet, watching a YouTube video, or even swiping a debit card, whatever happens, happens because of lines of code. In fact, just about anything with a plug or battery uses code, or computer programs, to do things. Lots of everyday items, phones, watches, microwaves, cars, have computers in them, and they all rely on code to make them work. So, what is code exactly? Code is a precise set of instructions a computer can understand. Think of it as a recipe. The instructions need to be precise, so whatever you're making turns out the way it should. And just like people in different parts of the world speak different languages, computers understand many different languages too, with names like Python, C++, Perl, and Visual Basic. They're all different in their own way, and similar to spoken languages, they share many of the same basic features. Today, we're going to write some code using a language called Touch Develop, but the ideas behind the code apply to any programming language. Select Let's Get Started to begin.